You're a businesswoman, right? That's how you went in there?
Damn right.
Well, then, was the woman discourteous? Was she rude?
No, it wasn't. She treated me like I was just the wife. Like my business wasn't ready.
I tried to tell you. Yeah, you weren't ready, but you wouldn't hear it from me.
You put me in touch with Spartan Ives. You said to go ahead.
No, don't. I don't have time to have this conversation the way you need me to. You weren't ready? Leave it there.
Why the fuck not?
What is it that you do that you're the best in the world at? You offer a service you didn't invent, a formula you didn't invent, a delivery method you didn't invent. Nothing about what you do is patentable or a unique user experience. You haven't identified an isolated market segment, haven't truly branded your concept. You need me to go on? So why would an investment bank put serious money into it? I all but told you ahead of time, but you wouldn't listen. Now you've heard it, but it's too late. You weren't ready. Now, I gotta go into New York to try and save my fucking quarter.